Ok.
What? You need your capo's permission? You can't eat me. Your mama can't help you this time.
You're making fine progress, Ezio. Today I'm going to teach you how to position yourself in battle. Where you stand and how you move can make all the difference. Don't think I haven't seen you picking apart my library. I trust you believe me now?
Yes. My father was an assassin. But why the need for such secrecy?
Are you familiar with the Templars? One of several knightly orders formed during the Crusades. History teaches they were disbanded nearly 200 years ago in France. Only they weren't. Merely pushed underground, where they continued their nefarious work.
What work?
The Templars seek dominion over man, and we, the assassins, are sworn to stand against them.
Was Uberto one of them?
Yes.
And the other names on my father's list?
Templars as well.
That means Vieri.
Just like his father, Francesco. Likely the entire Pazzi family.
It would explain many things.
Well done, Nepote. You've really come into your own.
Thank you, Uncle, for all you have given me.
Your family. Such is my duty and my desire.
I'm glad you had me stay.
Good. You've reconsidered leaving.
We sail for Spain in 3 days.
But, Nepote, I have given you these skills that you might be better prepared to strike against our enemies.
And if they find me, I will.
You want to leave, Ezio? To throw away everything your father fought and died for? To deny your heritage? Fine. Come voi. Arrivederci e buona fortuna.
Uncle, wait. Why is he so upset?
How can he not be? Vieri's been harassing us ever since you first arrived. To be expected, I suppose. Given his heritage.
Marco! Where is everyone?
They ride for San Gimignano to slay that snake, Vieri.
I wish to join them.
You'll find what you need at the stables.
Ezio, look at her. I still can't get her to talk. She spends all day and night in front of those feathers Petruccio used to collect. She can't let them go. I don't know what to do.
Don't worry. She'll come back to us. I know it.
No.
The recent good fortune finding new suppliers has paid off.
Come, friends, I've fresh caught leaf.
No, Ezio.
Ezio, what are you doing here?
Taking responsibility. Vieri troubles you because of me.
Vieri troubles us because he's a Templar, and we are assassins.
Either way, I wish to help.
Va bene. Then listen close. First, we must find a way inside the city, though it seems Vieri expects us. He has sealed the gates and sent his men to guard them. Fortunately for us, the city is larger than his host. The southern gate suffers for it, so this is where we'll strike. Pronti? All right, Ezio. Here's how it is going to work. My man and I will distract the guards. Once we have engaged them, get yourself over the wall and find a way to open the gate. Take these throwing knives. Use them to dispatch the archers.
I'm ready when you are.
Then let us begin.
Pedi zlatík, to je úplně k ničemu.
Well done, Ezio. We are in. This way, man. I want you to distract those guards and keep them from raising the alarm. Hopefully it will buy me enough time to find and silence Vieri.
Va bene.
Wait, nipote. Take a few of my men with you, just to be safe. Come join me once they're dealt with.
What's Vieri up to now?
No one knows, but something has him on edge. How else to explain all the patrols?
I'll signal again when you should follow.
Instead, he's turned us into nursemaids. And why?
Shooting his mouth off again, no doubt. Angering the wrong sorts of people. And so now, we pay the price.
Careful. Do you want to strike before him like Bernardo was?
Oh,
I may be a bit disorganized, but I do.
Ezio, your uncle's under attack and needs help. Go to him.
Can't go that way, Bob.
It's settled. Vieri, you will remain here to coordinate the mercenary. Francesco will organize our forces in the city and send word when it's time to strike. Jacopo, your job is to calm the citizens once the deed is done.
What of that ubriacone Mario? He continues to harass my forces, and I fear he'll discover what we intend.
He's always been trouble, just like that bastardo brother of his.
Then let me reunite them, father.
There will be plenty of time to clean up the refuti when we finish. Now, is there anything else? Muy bien. May the Father of Understanding guide you.
May the Father of Understanding guide you.
Comandante! Comandante!
What?
Mario Auditore has invaded the city. He comes for you.
Then let's not keep him waiting.
Thank you.
Co jsi teraz spravil? Kus hovna. Hello there. Hello, hello. Hello there. Obi-Wan Kenobi.
I'm sorry. Were you hoping for a confession?
Pezzo di merda! Vorrei solo che avessi sofferto di più! Hai avuto la fine che meritavi! Spero che brut...
Enough, Ezio! Show some respect.
Respect? After all that's happened... Do you think he would have shown either of us such kindness?
You are not Fieri. Do not become him. Che la morte ti dia le pace che cercavi. Requiesca in pace. Take this. Read it when you have the time. Our work here is finished. Let us return to the villa.
Zasa su one skorene zvuki! Určite sú neskorené, lebo už sa mi stávalo, že... Dneska mi už to haprovalo, akože. Možno si to pozriem. A tak, aký je to rok 2005? I don't know. No je tam nejaké oneskorenie, ako vidím. Ale to je prúser, pretože toto bude oneskorenie kompletne... No sice nemusí byť, pretože nestreamujem obraz, ale streamujem program. Neviem, aj tak sa mi ovládač vybije, takže to je úplne jedno. Hrám dokým sa mi nevybije ovládač.
Starting the celebration.
And why not? You've done us a great service, Nipote. With Vieri dead, La Toscana will grow quiet once more. Do you know what that means?
Basta lavorare.
Si passa tutto il giorno a bere e a puttane.
Ešte nehovorme ho, pretože už ma disovali za to. Že jak, že nehrám Valorant? No, akože... Mám chuť na Assassina rovnako, mám chuť na San Andreas, ale San Andreas je menej reálne ako Assassiny, ktorí sú zadarmo na PS5-ke, tak akože... Why not?
The Pazzi answer to another. Spaniard.
He is Rodrigo Borgia, one of the most powerful men in all of Europe, and leader of the Templar Order.
Which makes him responsible for the murder of my father and brothers.
Yes. And he will kill you, too, given the chance.
Then I must stand against him if I wish to be free. But not until every other Templar has fallen to my blade. Father's List will guide me.
Where will you go next?
Firenze. Francesco de Pazzi will share the fate of his son.
A sensible next step. No doubt he intends evil for the city. All right, that's enough grim talk for one night. I'll be in my study if you need me.
I shall read the letter my uncle gave me.
Malena.
Mr. Francesco, I have done as requested and spoken with your son. I agree with your assessment, though only in part. Yes, Vieri is brash and prone to act without forethought. And he has a habit of treating the mercenari like playthings. I have received reports of at least three men being disfigured as a result. But I do not think it, as you put it, beyond repair. Rather, I believe the solution to be a simple matter.
Is something about Klužna?
Your attention.
Out of aspect.
Are a result of insecurities born out of a sense of inadequacy. He speaks of you often and fondly, and expresses a desire to be closer to you. So...
Tak...